My topic of my presentation is doctrine of signature, mentioned in Siddha literature about doctrine of signature only. The introduction says that there is a resemblance between morphological appearance and the organs. Depend upon the Siddha literature, I used to explain the term. This doctrine of signature includes three measurements. One is texture, color, and another one is odor. Depend upon the Siddha literature, they mentioned the diseases that healing by the particular plants, that is inguinal lymphadenitis, dysentery, and mandragia. These plants possess the capacity that facing downwards, that healing the property over the lower GI tract and urogenital system. That also, I also take the another some more examples, that for geisha fistula and dicrocycus scenario, this also possesses facing the along the gravity. This also having the capacity of healing the property over intestinal worms, leukorrhea, and colic pain. This dicrocycus scenario having the healing property over external hemorrhoids, diarrhea, and severe abdominal pain, dysentery. This doctrine of signature also having another capacity known as color. This color of the plant tends to impart the same thing in our body. I take four plants. That one is Espania candiflora. As all we know that this is useful for epistaxis, and another one is Saraca ashoka. This healing property is used in uterine fibroids and many uterine conditions. And also Erythrina indica for indicator for ammoniacal action. And the Nymphaea rubra also cures the blood related disorder. In this conclusion, I conclude that this paper denotes that many researches over the plants may be included. This Siddha literature may be more scientifically evidence for the further researches.
Super, congratulations.